What's up, YouTube? Rhino Dynamite here, and welcome back to another Bachmann train set review. And this time we've got Canyon Chief. Glad I got this, especially because Bachmann recently discontinued it. It's great to get discontinued sets. They could be worth something someday. Now let's go over here. Here we got it. Again, the track and the controller aren't from the box. Let's have a closer look at everything. As usual, we start with the cars. Here we've got a nice little yellow gondola. Here we have a three-dome tanker car. Good little railing details. And here's a nice little caboose. Cabooses are usually very detailed. Now for my favorite part, the locomotive itself. An EMD F7 diesel locomotive. Santa Fe. Anyway, front coupling and the skirting. Operational headlamp. And a little small extra one. Painted on windshield wipers, or in this case, just window wipers. There's the air horns. Nice exhaust fan details. Nice riveting details. Santa Fe. Here's the back door. Nice, very good detailing. But now what do you say we get on to the best part of the video? Go for a little spin. Even Gibbs here wants to watch, don't you, boy? Nice sarcasm there. Good boy. So without further ado, let's go. Do full speed for a couple seconds. Looks like Gibbs is having a good time. Ain't you, boy? Well, how'd you all like that? Pretty smooth ride, if I do say so myself. And I'm pretty sure Gibbs agrees as well. Again, good thing I got this set. Bought it off eBay. Bachmann recently discontinued it a couple years ago. But all the same, it's good to have gotten it. Well, I hope you all had fun watching this, as I had making the video. If you want to see more, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for lots more. Join me again next time when I'll do another train set review or a single model review. But until then, thank you very much for watching. Goodbye for now. Rhino Dynamite, out.